was a woman screaming. It's just a vulture. Looks hungry, but he won't get his meal today. Must have had a hell of a night last night. Where am I? Where the hell is my horse? Of course, every night's a hell of a night when you spend it drowning your memories in the bottom of a bottle. My pa always said, when in doubt, head west. Looks like the old bastard was right. Hopefully they got some whiskey for me.
Help! Help!
Looks like trouble. Last thing I was hoping to find. Don't think the lady wants to dance.
Mind your own business, cowboy.
But then again, trouble always finds me. The horse ain't a bottle, but it'll do for now. Said I could keep it if I got the sheriff to take out the bandits raiding her homestead. Normally, I wouldn't get involved in things of this sort. But I was raised to always help a lady. Especially one all alone, out here in the Badlands.
Thank you, darling.
Darling? I'm so glad you're here. There's something important we need to talk about. Darling, I'm scared.
Please, don't!
Damn it. Head's starting to clear up. Every time it does, I start to think about my wife. And imagine how she died. Luckily, there's a medicine for that. I'll pick some up from the barman. The sheriff. He and I have had a few tangles. But I don't recall why he'd be this cross with me.
Lot of nerve showing your face here, you sick son of a...
There's been a mistake. I didn't kill anyone. I ain't been around here in days.
Tribe Weeks! Went to check on you and found your house full of body parts. You're up to something sick. You and that wife. Wife.
Darling? Darling, I'm scared.
Please, don't!
No, I don't... Could that have happened?
Folks seen your wife wandering around at night. Acting mysterious and strange-like.
Sheriff, my wife is dead. Died weeks ago.
What have you done? This town is ours!
Haven't had a drink all day. Head's starting to clear up. I saw myself killing my wife, but was it a dream or a memory? And what about the people who've said they've seen her? I need to see her grave. try and make sense of all that's going on. What the hell?
Someone's coming. Let's ride. Take care of him.
Grave robbers. And I reckon they intend to put me in the one they just dug up. My wife. Gone. What sort of maniac would dig up a dead woman's body? What sick things do they got planned for? I'm gonna find the bastards that did this, and I'm gonna kill them. Good and slow. Only then can she rest in peace. Something's going on here. Something bigger than grave robbing. If I can figure out what it is, I'll know why I'm a wanted man. And why I had that vision of killing my wife. The sheriff ain't gonna like it. But I'm about to start my own investigation. And I know just where to start. Keep and I had been rudely interrupted.
Okay, I'll talk.
And I hate being interrupted.
There's a new gang in town. Bloodiest bunch of bastards to ever wander this vile land. Ruthless, totally amoral. They kidnap innocent people, send them to the gold mines, and work them till they die of starvation or at the end of a whip. They took my son. I had to keep him out of the mine. So I agreed to take care of their business.
Why did they take my wife's body? What do they want with it?
Only their leader knows for sure, but I can't tell you who he is. Go ahead. Beat me till your arm gets tired. I ain't gonna tell you a thing. If I do, they'll kill my son.
Let's make a deal. I'll take down the members of this gang. Bust up their operation. Save your son. Then you tell me what I want to know.
Against all of them? Aren't you afraid?
My wife was dead. My name was tarnished. I had nothing. Nothing to lose. We got a deal?
Deal.
Quiet as a grave. Something didn't feel right. It feels like someone used it for a game of nine pins. Takes a real something to hit a man from behind.
You'll forgive me for the hard hello. It was the only way to get you to sit still and listen. To stop you from making the biggest mistake of your life. Your barman ain't who he says he is.
What the hell are you talking about?
He don't even have a son. He's the sickest outlaw of them all. He's got his fingers in every vile act from here to the California coast. Like a spider with a vast web of other bloodthirsty maniacs. He started the very gang, but they cut him out, you see. Thought they could do the ritual alone. So he decided they had to go. Ritual. It wasn't gold they were digging for down in them mines. It was the resting place. Some ancient cave paintings tell of a place of power, where dark forces can cross into this realm and wander the earth. It was buried long ago, but it can be reactivated by a dark ritual, and one witch has the power to perform it. You know this witch quite well. She used to be your wife.
Darling.
You don't know a damn thing about my wife. Untie me now.
You know I'm right. It's why you shot her. You finally realized what she was.
I didn't.
Darling, I'm so glad you're here. We've got something important to talk about. Wait! Don't!
Your wife still lives. Takes more than a few bullets to kill a witch. She needs to be stopped. If she reaches the place of darkness, if she can perform the ritual that reactivates it, then the devil himself will walk the earth. I'm gonna need your help.
After everything I've been through, I don't care about what happens to the world.
Well then, I reckon you start.
I'd offer you a drink, but we're fresh out.
Shut your mouth. You're gonna pay for what you did to me.
You're too late. The ritual has begun. Soon the devil will take my body and bind me in unholy matrimony with your wife. Then I'll take my place as king of this fallen and sinful world. What did you give me? Witch!
Darling, I've been dying to see you again. Did you miss me too?
There she was, the woman I loved. Like I never killed her.
I'm glad you found your way here. I was worried that my death wouldn't be enough to start you on the path to revenge. But you didn't disappoint. It worked better than the elixir. Surprised? I'll bet you are. You see, you never loved me the way I loved you. To get your attention, I had to create a special love elixir. But it never lasted long. I needed more and more innocent blood to keep it working. The more blood I spilled, the more I fell in love with the Dark Prince who made my power possible. He was exiled from our world long ago, And as soon as the ritual is done, we'll be together. Forever.
I could feel evil coming off of her in icy waves, but my feet were stuck to the floor. She looks just like my wife.
My devil.
Get back! Her potions have poisoned your mind! Your love for her was never real!
You should not have interfered!
I know it's too late for the hunter. You don't come back from wounds like that. Listen, we can fix this.
I think we both know you're lying. Besides, you got yourself to worry about.
I...
Remember, you can't defeat darkness with darkness. No matter how tempting.
What the hell? This don't look right.
Standing in front of me, and it was about time to get some killing done.
You can't beat me. I'm all powerful. You have nothing. Get away from me. Get away. No!
Through, boys. Get in there and clean up the mess.
The battle is over, but the war rages on. Even though the devil is done, his minions still wander the prairie, and I don't intend to rest until they're all gone. I owe that much to the man who laid down his life for mine. I'll either rid this land of evil or die trying.